Meghan Markle's friend reveals why royal wedding guests were seen laughing during ceremony. The mystery behind some curious giggles during the royal wedding, notably seen as Prince Harry and Meghan Markle said "I will," has finally been answered, thanks to her longtime friend, actress Janina Gavankar, who attended the ceremony last weekend. As millions upon millions watched the two wed live on television, the most solemn and important part of the ceremony was lightened a bit by some mysterious giggles from the couple in the crowd. "Harry, will you take Meghan to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and protect her, and, forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?" asked Justin Welby, the Archbishop of Canterbury. "I will," Harry responded, to giggles and smiles from those watching the pair tie the knot. There was a similar reaction when Markle repeated the affirmation. Gavankar, in a new interview with Town & Country, finally explained precisely what infused such a serious moment with a little levity. "Cheers for those two words from the tens upon tens of thousands of fans and well-wishers outside St. George's Chapel. One thing that made many of us giggle was that we could hear the wonderful people outside. When the vows were happening, they would cheer, and we could hear them. It was a very quiet chapel. We all followed the Queen's lead," she said. "But we could hear everyone cheer and it was so heartwarming. Really, it filled our hearts." Gavankar has said that the ceremony itself felt like a small wedding, given that only 600 guests were seated inside the chapel's choir section. "If you were in the chapel, it felt like a small wedding because we didn't see Meghan's massive walk up the church aisle that preceded the choir. It felt like we were just right there with her, with both of them," she told the magazine. She added, "but we could hear everyone cheer and it was so heartwarming. Really, it filled our hearts." For more surprises from the royal wedding, watch the video below.